Baldwin? We heard the Dragon Wren shout from here. You defeated him?
I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle. We are not warriors. What is overlooked in the Dragonborn is not permitted to any other followers of the Way of the Voice.
You misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political affairs.
I see. The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help. Parthenax has made the decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Greybeards must bend to the winds of change, it seems. So be it. Tell Ulfric and General Tullius that the Greybeards wish to speak to them. We will see if they still remember us. The old tales say that he can travel into Sovngarde to devour the souls of the dead. You must find out how he does this before he regains his strength and returns.
Sky above, voice within.
Thank you. me.
Slay it! Slay the dragon!
Prepare to die.
Might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
By the gods. I don't even know what to say. By the gods, I don't even know what to say.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.